With 6 major trophies under her belt, Sania Mirza would have surely dreamed that the 7th was on. After all, they were the second seeds in the tournament, but too many errors spoiled the script as Mirza Dodig has to be satisfied with the runner-up spots. Sania Mirza will have to wait for her 7th Grand Slam trophy as the Indian and her Croatian partner Ivan Dodig lost the Australian Open Mixed Doubles Final 2-6, 4-6 to underdogs Abigail Spears and Johann Sebastian Cabal in Melbourne on Sunday. Through the tournament, the pair of Mirza and Dodig had played solid tennis with not many unforced errors, but today the unforced errors from the racket of Dodig, who also struggled with his serve and ground stroke, made the final almost one-sided. It will be a second runner-up finish for Sania and Dodig together after losing the final of the 2016 French Open to Leander Paes and Martina Hingis. Sania had won her first ever Grand Slam at the Australian Open only when she won the mixed doubles with compatriot Mahesh Bhupathi in 2009, and the last of her 3 women's double major trophies also came here last year with Martina Hingis.